This game is kind of dicked. I gotta be inside of it. I think it's going in the basket. Oh yeah, it's puking it in there. Look at it go. Right on, right on. Oh, alright. So we'll close that back up. Put it in second gear. Get the frig out of here. Was it V to drop the plow? Or whatever you call it. Oh, look at me go. Just totally mining the shit out of this field. Yeah, it's almost like I know what I'm doing, people. Let's give her third gear. Oh, I was going too fast. Going too fast for my little cultivator thingamajig. This is a fun game. It's like real-time farming without being a farmer. It's like Farm World for... Oh my god, I suck at running this. This is probably why when I buy my food I go to the grocery store. I don't try to grow it myself and stuff. Look at this friggin' mess I'm making, eh? Holy shit. Holy shit. What the hell was I thinking? Apparently you can play it multiplayer and do co-op runs and... I don't know, we might try that at a later date. Play up to 10 friends, I think they said, in co-op. Imagine 10 players driving around, taking care of wheat fields. Holy crap, that'd be insane. You know, just mowing the crap out of them, and talking to them, and other things. Nothing like running a farm simulator, people. Don't know how I feel about this. Kind of a neat concept, though, if you think about it, like... I wonder if it's like, you know, when they made this game, if they did like they did with Black Ops, where they actually, you know, talked to war veterans and asked them how they did it and stuff, and... that's how they basically got the information for the game. I don't know. by war veterans, I mean, you know, they talked to real life farmers and said, show us how it's done so we can make a game replicated to the way you do your crops. And they're all like, okay, we got this. I don't know why I made farmers sound, you know, derpy, but, you know, I do that. I should just drive this thing right into town with the blade spinning and just start mowing down some Kia Souls. That'd be pretty sweet. Oh, now reverse works. Oh, what the hell? How come before I couldn't drive it like this? Drop this grain off and the son of a bitch just shite it out. Oh, this is so exciting, eh, people? So exciting. Oh, frig yeah. Get back out there. We got a whole bunch of crops left to do. Starting to get the hang of this game. Starting to get the hang of it. Just gonna run it like the Zamboni. Do it in squares. So I know what's coming out next. What, lawn mowing simulator? Get to walk around with a lawnmower and push it. Because let me tell you something. That, my friends, would be exciting. Not really, but what would be funny is if Lawn Mowing Simulator actually existed and kids preferred playing that rather than, you know, going outside and mowing the lawn. Just saying. Holy crap, this little tractor doesn't really have that much of a storage capacity, eh? I'm already 3/4 of the way full again. Mess I'm making of my crops. Yeah, love it. What? Leave me alone. I broke my truck.